My name is Kelsey Tessier. I'm from Moncton, New Brunswick. My position is centerman. I play for the Quebec Ramparts, and my favorite hockey player in the NHL is Joe Sakic. I don't think size is a big factor. You know, if you have hard and you work hard, and you know, you work on your right aspects, on your skills and or your speed and all that. You know, if a 5'9" player like me can overskate a 6'1" player, why not take the 5'9"?
Kelsey Tessier has been proving that size doesn't matter all his life. After scoring a stunning 27 points in 6 games at the Canada Games back in 2007, Tessier led the Ramparts in scoring in the 07-08 season.
Kelsey Tessier is another hard-working player. He's an effective forechecker, used in all situations, both on the power play and on the penalty kill.
I think I'm an all-around player. You know, I play offense and defense. I can score. It depends on which day. You know, it's just someday I'm a passer, someday I'm a scorer. It just depends. Not the mood I am, but with my teammates and my line mates. Now I think I come every day prepared to be Kelsey Tessier, just working hard.
And becoming Tessier began with a young boy reluctantly learning some of the fundamentals.
I was 5 years old and my parents were like, before you start hockey and playing with a puck, I want you to start taking skating lessons. But I cried all the time saying, I don't want to have skating lesson, I just want to go play hockey. And they're like, well, you're not having a year of skating lessons before starting hockey. So then I kind of sat out 1 year, and then I saw my brother and my dad always playing, and I was like, oh, screw this, you know, I guess I'm going to play. So I did my year of skating, and then I started to play hockey around 5-6 years old.
12 years later, Tessier's preparation for the NHL has been a bit of a creative process. He already has an intricate shootout move ready to go.
Everyone calls it the Sam Gagne now, you know, just a little fake because I'm right-handed, go down a couple of fakes, fake blocker, and then go glove side, and you should be beat the goalie already from there. So it's always a fun move.